timing any better. We were probably back here an hour ago. We came through here and it was fine.
You missed me? God, Cindy. Good job, babes. That was awesome, sweetie. Okay, he's almost done. Hey, what do you think?
I'm shaking too hard.
You want a hug? What do you think about that? That's okay. Look at that baby. Look at him. Look at him.
He's kind of big.
He's
okay.
He's a big 6 point.
Oh, yes.
Nice job.
Like him. Yes. Yes. Oh, my heavens. I can't believe I shot him.
I can't believe it.
Don't talk to him. You just killed what?
I just killed 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. A 6 by...
Six?
Six. And I've been hunting a long time. Every day. And I'm tired.
Nice
and I'm
job. Nice job.
I had a game plan and it worked. Yes.
Great bull, Cindy. Nice job.
Look at that. I can hardly hold him up.
Good job. Turn his head around to me. Twist his head. So I can
sure,
see him. Hey, nice job.
This is Cindy Haffen, and Cindy drew this limited entry muzzleloader tag. She drew it with 4 points, and they decided to book a hunt with Team MossBack. And me being their neighbor, I live about a block and a half from them in Santa Clara. I guess I was the guy. So we hooked up, made it work, and got Decker Lannis, part of Team MossBack, and Cody Weber, part of Team MossBack, and we come out and had a lot of good help. We had Colby, her son, and Chip and Chip's wife and Roy, her husband, and we had Blaine Weber. I mean, we had the family of MossBack out here. But anyway, we've been hunting for we hunted for 3 good days. I've seen a lot of great bulls. Shot at a real big bull and just didn't get him that day. And I just kept hunting hard. And we all decided to come back out this night. And this is October 1st.